As the softball state tournament gears up next week, several high school baseball teams in Mahaska County are in the running for a state tournament too. That's great news for North Mahaska, Twin Cedars, and Oskaloosa, to name a few. However, for senior Babe Ruth head coach Matt Seville, the news is a bit unsettling since the high school and senior Babe Ruth seasons overlap.
That's the downfall to Iowa baseball as a whole. Every other state, with the exception of two in the United States, they all have spring baseball. And Iowa, of course, we play our high school baseball during the summer, and that really messes things up when it comes to senior Babe Ruth.
Oskaloosa's senior Babe Ruth team is made up of players from Oskaloosa, North Mahaska, and Twin Cedars. The Osky Babe Ruth squad won its first state title in May after five runner-up finishes in previous years. The win qualified the team for the regional senior Babe Ruth tournament in Dickinson, North Dakota, which starts next week. This is the same week as the high school state sub-state tournaments.
Either New Sharon kids are going with us or Twin Cedar kids are going with us, because they'll probably meet in a sub-state final for high school. One of them will be going on to Des Moines, the others will be going with us. So that's where that conflict of schedule comes into effect.
Seville also says that if Oskaloosa High wins tonight, Friday, July 18th, in its sub-state game against Mount Pleasant, it would then play Monday evening in Fairfield for a slot in the high school state tournament. Seville says either way you play it, it's a catch-22. The senior Babe Ruth regional tournament runs from July 23rd to the 28th in Dickinson, North Dakota. Good luck to all teams involved.